1,000 times! Oh,
night-night!
I'm so tired of creaming.
Okay,
now, see, Jeffy, that's bad. You're not supposed to pop the balloon.
Jeffy, you're not supposed to pop the balloon.
Okay. Right. Let's try this one.
Jeffy, get out of my swamp. You're too stupid and ugly to be in my swamp, bleh.
Nope. See, you're not supposed to pop Shrek. That's bad.
Jeffy, hold your anger back.
I'm trying.
Zoink, Scoob. It's Jeffy. Don't give him any Scooby snacks. He's stupid and ugly.
Nope. It's bad, Jeffy. You're not supposed to pop these balloons. All right, let's try this one.
Nah, Jeffy, it's me, the Terminator. Nah, you're so stupid and ugly. Put the cookie down.
Nope.
Ready? All right. Oh, ha, ha, ha. You be mad, because I'm going to win. Come on. Oh, that is it. Oh, no. Now I'm going to strangle you. Oh, you come here. Each in first place, which is ridiculous, because I'm a champion.
Well, you made the cat run off.
Yeah, I'm sorry about that. Okay.
Julia, what did I say about talking? No, is that Tom Brady?
Tom, you okay?
Julia, what is Tom Brady doing in our house?
Well, he was at the door. He said his truck broke down and he had to use our phone.
Why didn't you tell me?
I tried to tell you, but then you went all Courage the Cowardly Dog on him and threw a rolling pin at him.
Come by four. One more touchdown pass and Dak can win the Super Bowl. And his receiver's open. Ugh.
That wasn't even close.
So close. It was a penalty, so I get one more chance. But with this throw, Dak will win the Super Bowl. Let's do it. Ugh.
What? Come on, that wasn't even close.
Put to me, please.
What's that? The game went into overtime? First person to score wins? Oh, look, I have a receiver wide open in the end zone. I'm about to throw a dime. Ugh.
All right, you're done. Leave.
No.
Hey, Daddy?
What, Jeffy?
So I was taking a shower with my clothes on, and I used a shampoo called Gorilla Glue.
What? Jeffy, that's not shampoo. That's glue.
Well, how was I supposed to know that?
Jeffy, it says on the bottle, Gorilla Glue, not Gorilla Shampoo.
Well, then maybe we should sue them so they have to put not shampoo on the bottle.
Jeffy, I don't think there's anyone stupid enough to put that in their hair.
You'd be surprised, Daddy.
Jeffy, now your hand's tucked to your head.
Well, hold on. Let me try to get it off.
No, Daddy! Now my other hand is stuck!
Well, I don't know.
Quick, come with me. We'll try to wash it out.
I'm going to call a doctor to see what we can do.
What is this?
It's Reese's Puffs.
No, these are Peasant Puffs.
Peasant Puffs?
Yeah, these are little tiny puffs. Where are the big puffs?
Big puffs?
You know, the big puffs that the rich people eat, the big ones.
There's big puffs?
What? Of course there's big puffs. Trash. Honey, bring in the big puffs.
Okay, buddy!
There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Those are some big puffs.
What, big puffs?
Yeah, all right. Get to pour.
Well, while you do that, I'm
on that board over there, and I spin a little tiny ball on this wheel, and if the ball lands on the number that you picked, you win a lot of money. But if the ball doesn't land on your number, then you lose all your money.
We're not going to lose. We're rich. All right, honey, pick a number.
On the little